Okay, here it is, 60 hours later. This was a test file that was just named a date on the CR30. As you can see, quite the amount of hangover, and it's still very well adhered to the bed. Yeah, let's see if I how I get it off the bed. Maybe I gotta move the Z. This seems like the easiest way to get it off the bed. As you can see, it's still pretty adhered. Still coming. Okay, you can see this is pretty much shit. And yeah, that's how you get off the bed.